Yeah, that's true. But how do you want to translate a large, movable and cosmopolitan city like Antwerp into one single quiet image? While painting, I often think at the words of Julien Schoenaerts, where he talked about correction, namely correcting every day those things you did not good enough or those you had forgotten to do, so it does not suddenly become perfect or complete. You can actually always add something until you get what you had in mind. To me it seems a very hopeful and feasible idea. Yes, that's one of the things I admire the most. Be unnoticed, included in the closed world of people who are completely absorbed in their activity and without noticing it, incidentally share with you their intensity and intimacy. It is a subject that's often depicted by painters, engravers, photographers, and actually, I think, has nothing lost of its charm and fascination. The Antwerp mosaic is based largely on such observations. Those small sizes, those are actually arose when I noticed that I absolutely couldn't follow with my large canvases all the subjects that I saw every day in the city. I have a special appreciation for people who manage to bring together oneness, unity, kind of brotherhood found, so a mosaic of friendship. The word work is in my case actually a flattering description, rather it is the celebration of the passion.